All right. So, main reason I'm playing Titan Souls, I've always meant to play it, but I never really got around to it. But with Death's Door having released now, I'm kind of interested to see the precursor to it. Honestly, I didn't think anything else would come out of these devs, but I'm certainly glad that they did. Because apparently Death's Door is pretty sweet, so guess what's following Titan Souls? Sorry, just moving the mic a bit. All right. My complaint, though, is this is very much a what I would call a keyboard and mouse game, but you can't use your mouse. So I'm going to have to adjust to controller aiming. Ugh. What's up, Bob? That music is still way too fucking loud. Not sure how I feel about having run and dodge as the same button. Alright, enjoy your lurk. Representations of what the bosses are. That's cool. Because yes, if you're not aware, this game is basically just a boss rush. Seems I only need to beat 4 to get to that point. Wait, is there only 4? Yeah, there's only 4. Okay, so I gotta beat them all to progress. Pretty simple stuff. Considering this is a game jam game, pretty sweet. It's a blob! Game crashed. I killed it so hard the game crashed. Nice. Let's try that again, I guess. No shit. Nope. I got slimed. Oh, the game didn't crash there. I see how it is. At no point did I hold down. Well, at least the game didn't crash this time. That's one boss down. See. More like icy. So far, a 1 KDR. Not bad. Why am I able to run here? Interesting. Cool that you can just swim around, though. I'm looking for secret collectibles. I did not find any. Unless I must shoot them. Why does it do that? I'm not pressing down at all. All right. Interesting. Well then. These bosses are hella cool. Oh, squish. Got stuck on the other end. So either I'm gonna have to risk getting squished and shoot him, or I have to find a way to drag out the fist even further. Okay, I deserve that one. Honestly, my issue with the difficulty here is the controls. Because I am not used to shooting with an analog stick. Give me a goddamn mouse. Thank you. Sweet. Achievement unlocked, out of the frying pan. Yes, very much so. Pixel art and architecture is fucking awesome. Are cool. The texture styling kind of reminds me of Link to the Past, but it's unique enough that it kind of stands on its own. Got some Lost Woods action here. All right. So, right up, no. Right down, nope. Final fall of the water. Ooh. Wait, how did I sneaky game is sneaky. Went right the first time. Yeah, there was a pillar. So how come going right that time brought me somewhere else? Right is seemingly a dead end. Thank you. Is that left up? Yeah, okay. Left up, up, and we have shrooms. The shrooms do nothing. There's a thing on it. I guess I have to shoot the thing. Shot the thing. So there's two monsters. Okie dokie. Was this like a jellyfish thing? Much like Zelda, rolling is faster. Sworn I did upward. Yeah. Unless sneaky game is sneaky and I have to go back the same way. Nope. So that's just a dead end. Sneaky game is sneaky. I'm guessing I have to shoot it in the mouth, wherever that happens to be. Oop. At least it's easy to get to. I do have to hit it when it's inhaling, but I didn't get it this time. Did I get it that time? Dang it. Looks like that's a pattern, though. So I'm guessing to get to him, I'm going to have to run in the opposite direction he spins. Balls. Shit, I missed. Stupid analog aiming. Interesting. Oh, but then they're stuck. Okay. Still, useful information. Purposely stick them all behind and just face them on the front. It's funny, in trying to give myself less stuff to concentrate on, I'm giving myself more stuff to concentrate on, which means that I'm messing up. What? God damn it. Really? Got it.